What is up, guys? It's your boy, Gnome Bitch. And today, we're playing some Infamous Second Son, and I should have like three videos up today, tomorrow, and Sunday. Possibly two today. You never know, fools. You never know. Because this is the low game. What should we call us? The Gnome Army? The Gnome Squad? The Gnome Gang? Or we could just call us Gnome Pitchers like Jake Paulers? Or we could, I don't know. Duh, duh, duh. Dun 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 dun. 7 years ago, a small group of humans called Conduits emerged, each with the ability to manipulate even weapons that you can move matter. The binary of every terrorism was formed to hunt down and infinitely detain all conduits. We classified bioterrorists, affected population. It's nobody that all bioterrorists have been succeeding, having a grand, but all the primary impression is being phased out. Holy crap, this is really fast. Hoping the army is bioterrorists. Today, the first military responding bioterrorists leaves the DUP, the Santa facility at Cardinal K Station, headed for an army prison in upstate Gnome Pitch Land. Not Washington. Washington's gay. This is Gnome Pitch Land. AKA Minecraft! It will never arrive. Why not? So far, graphics are pretty, sick with two C's, no K. So far, the game seems a little bit, second sunny. Like, there's the first son, okay? There's, like, the infamous first son. He's always a little lame. But the second son, he's always thick, man. He's always blessed with the thick. Hey, I thought that was a squirrel at first, and then I saw the human head. The army. Ramana, I see me. We gonna do some graffiti? I heard some graffiti sounds. A wireless controller sideways. What the heck? Dun 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 dun. Wait, oh wait, hold up, the frick? Yeah, I'm drawing it, guys, don't worry, there we go, just go over here real quick, oop. Yeah, man. Come on, and ta-da, we're done. What does this do, the entire thing? Oh wait, there we go, there we go. This is kind of difficult. Here we go, man. That is not what I drew. And boop, boop. Ta-da! It's a failed penis. Ta-da! We should have an Until Dawn video up, like, right after I make this. Ta-da.
Hey, if art is a crime, then just...
Damn it.
I want subtitles. Think.
Party at the longhouse. Just gotta get there, mingle, establish an alibi. I'm a goddamn criminal mastermind.
Or just a criminal. Cause you left your fucking spray can, you fucking dipshit. Now they can check for fingerprints.
Right. Yeah, this should work.
Oh. They won't.
Genius. Genius.
Who's out there?
It's just me, Betty.
Dawson.
Would you put the stapler down? Seriously.
Oh.
What
I thought
here?
That was like a cross or something.
What did you do with the longhouse?
Yeah, I just didn't feel all that accomplished tonight, but you look amazing. It looks great on you. Seriously.
What were you doing up on the roof?
Nothing. Just...
Were you...
I cannot believe he doesn't have anything better to do. Nope.
Oh, wait. Oh. This is not me pressing down on any button. This is just him. What the frick? Oh man, there. What? I don't know what we do.
No, I'll never get to the longhouse going this way.
Well, I know not to go that way. We've learned one thing. Maybe. It'll let us. Oh. Well. That's pretty neat. Dun dun! Dun dun dun! Dun dun!
Get out of my way!
PlayStation Plus members.
Way there.
Dude, what the frick? And don't know what he was doing. Closer to the exploding thing.
What's the military doing here? Holy shit.
What was that black stuff around him?
Oh, thanks, man. I thought I was gonna die.
Hey, you alright?
Cop.
Hey, let him go! Just let him go and keep your hands where I can see him.
I don't wanna hurt nobody. I just wanna get going before she gets here.
I said let him go or I will shoot you.
Fresh. I said I don't want to hurt nobody!
Wow, man. What am I supposed to use with these?
Yeah, this will work. Don't want to spoil the surprise.
Almost there, Betty!
You gotta get out of here, lady!
Stay away from
I'm
me!
I'm trying to help
no,
you, lady!
Stay away from me!
Stop!
Nelson!
I was just trying to create a diversion. I didn't know anybody was in
you
here.
You did this to me.
You're a conduit?
Betty, I'll explain later, but you gotta get out of here now.
Good, I'm gone.
Not until you fix this first.
Just let me go. Just let me walk away. Nobody's ever gotta know about any of this. Wait a minute. Stop. Let's talk about this.
Oh, Henry. I am so very disappointed in you. got him. Right? I flushed that mean old conduit for you. Good job, everybody. Especially you, guys.
Bioterrorist. Henry Daughtry. Was a bioterrorist. Conduit. Is a word used by traitors who sympathize with their cause. You're not a traitor. Are you?
I try not to be.
You seem nervous.
No, I'm not nervous.
It's been my experience. There are only two reasons for people to be nervous. Either they're cowards, or they have something to hide.
Well, you know, I also get nervous around pretty girls.
You were in there with that bioterrorist for some time. Did he share anything with you?
Share...
Did he say anything to you? Share any of his ramblings about conspiracies?
No, he didn't share anything.
Good. That's good to hear. You see, we are engaged in a life and death war with these bioterrorists, and it's my job to do whatever it takes.
She ain't very nice.
To ensure that we win that war.
What? That's kind of funny because aren't you a bioterrorist too? Okay.
You shouldn't have said that.
Yes, I am. Sometimes you have to fight fire with fire. And it's clear now that you're not a coward, which means there's something that you're not telling me.
What are you doing? You can't do this, you crazy! I've got rights!
And I have the legal authority to suspend those rights whenever I feel it's necessary. Like now, for instance, I'll ask again. What happened in there?
And I will tell you again.
I'm told that hurts.
Maybe I know what happened to there!
No! Betty, don't!
Really? Still nothing. Well, unless you decide that you do have something to tell me, I'll go chat with that nice old lady. But you should know, concrete is especially hard on brittle bones. And if she doesn't talk, I'll just move on to the next one, and the next, until I find someone who does. So do you have something you want to tell me? Or do you prefer that I move on to your friends here?
Well, obviously turn myself in. The first step is becoming a hero. Well, let's become a hero.
I'm a conduit.
What?
I said I'm a conduit, all right? I caught it a second ago from that guy.
Oh, you caught it. Very funny.
Ah! God!
Telson! So, Betty, maybe you can give me a straight answer. Yeah, I'm told that hurts.
Would you look at this?
Look, you know,
how do I run?
Second thoughts.
Are you kidding me? This is amazing.
This is destruction.
This is self-defense, man. The roadblock was set up to attack them.
Yeah, because they're bioterrorists.
Well, it didn't stop them, and it's not going to stop this bad boy either.
There we go. Pretty sure.
This must be the mothership.
Jesus, Delson! Hey, are you okay?
Okay. I'm better than okay, man. I think I picked up a new trick.
It's the newest trick in the book.
Yep. definitely new and improved.
Zeltsin, this is not improved, man. We're trying to fix the problems you already have, not add new ones.
What do you think? Augustine is just sitting on her ass? I gotta power up if I'm gonna go toe-to-toe with Concrete Queen.
Hey, I'm hoping to avoid that. Listen, there might be another way that we can get to Augustine.
Her name's Augustine.
What other way?
I have a few connections in Seattle, right? Some in the police force.
No. This is not the point where Reggie swoops in and makes everything all right. This is not your problem to fix. It is mine.
Oh, is somebody there? Can you hear me?
There. Perfect. You want to go help somebody? Go save damsel in distress.
Anyone?
It's not... Fine. We both go. Come
oh, on. No. You go play Super Cop, okay? I will catch up with you in a minute.
All right, but don't go anywhere. And for God's sake, don't touch anything!
I'm gonna touch everything. Hello.
You're up first, little guy.
More stuff.
Okay, yeah, that could definitely be habit forming.
We're gonna get addicted to drain shard drugs. Keep taking it. Don't go this way. Gotta go up here. Okay, we can only go through some debris. Not all.
Yeah, they're kinda cute. Now it's time to kill them.
Wait, where are we at?
Good to go.
Hey, how's it going?
Yeah, this should do the trick. Ooh, man, once we hit this city, I'm gonna have to keep an eye out for more of those things. Dude, you will not believe what that beeping was.
Just get up here, okay? I found a bus full of relief workers that's stuck. I'm trying to convince them to just abandon the bus. They don't want to leave all the medical supplies on top.
Well, just tell them to hold on. I'll get the bus unstuck.
Nelson, I know what you're thinking, and don't.
Dude, I just took out a fleet of quadcopters. I think I can dig out a bus.
Where at, man? Wait.
This is gonna take forever. There's gotta be a faster way.
Yeah.
Unstoppable!
Delson, I told you not to-
I'm sorry, Reg. Can't hear you over the sound of my heroics.
That's pretty neato.
Delson, I'm not-
lost you. Just hit the mute button.
Let me on. Well, maybe I can go through the concrete. Looks like I'm not. Oh, wait. There we go. That should help a little bit.
Okay, looks like the rest of the way is clear. We ride this baby straight into Seattle.
girlfriend said that they want to break up.
Delson, we got a problem. Some of the people on the bus, they saw you doing your super thingy to clear the way.
And?
And they're afraid of you.
What?
Look, I told you, man, bioterrorists aren't especially popular.
So what, am I like Rosa Parks and they want me to sit on the back of the bus?
No, they want you to sit outside the bus. Look, they don't want you in here, right? They said if you come on, they're gonna get off.
Then let him walk. I don't care. You think I can't take this door down?
You are not gonna do that. These people have never seen anything like you before, and they're scared, right? And I can't blame them.
He says he's gonna break down the door. Go!
Sir! Just give me a second! Look, just let me run them across the bridge. I'll come right back for you, all right? It'll take 5 minutes. Come on, man. I can't let you on the bus. 5 minutes.
Why didn't I just hop on top of the bus?
Listen, just switch on the GPS tracking on your phone in case we get separated.
Oh, you mean like right now?
Can I like absorb this? No? Why not?
Attention. The scheduled decommission of the 520 bridge by order of the DUP will begin shortly. All vehicles and individuals are ordered to...
That sounds like useful information.
Delson, I got the aid workers across the DUP. Clearing the bridge. Coming back for you, so...
Are you there? What's going on? Hello? Hey! Hey! You guys need any help?
Oh, shit. A bioterrorist. Hey! Hey! It's one of those
it's
freaks!
It's okay.
Whoa! No!
Oh, this fast healing stuff is gonna come in real handy.
Hey, look, man, I just want to get through the tunnel.
Wow. I can rapid fire this. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Boom, 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 boom. Just drain the life essence of that car. But he was not.
Okay, I give up, okay? Just don't hurt me!
Pew. Aw.
Should have said please.
Yeah.
Oh, this is gonna suck. What the hell just happened? What is going on up there? Reggie? Oh man, answer me!
His brother.
My God. This.
Well, come on. This game's pretty boring.
Come on, Core Relay, work your magic.
A cool jumpy jump.
For the shot. Okay, Cosmos, keep them coming.
Ah, hold up. Put
Okay. Okay.
That's dumb that I have to be standing on a car. More powers! Well, that didn't go down so well.
Reggie?
Nelson, what's this I hear about you and your brother taking off for Sina?
It's really not a good time, Betty.
Okay. You just be careful. And have fun.
Okay, I will. Bye.
Hold still!
Oh. Run, 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 run. Is, Oh, well, that didn't work.
Hang in there, Delson. Almost across.
That didn't go down so well either.
Hang in there, Delson. Almost across.
We made it finally. Oh, snap.
Good! Cut it out! Devil bridge!
Gotta hop on this little car. Wait. Oh wait, hold up. Thank you. Thank you. Ta-da. Oh God. Whoa, man, whoa.
Got the bus.
Reggie!
Pitching RB, huh?
Delson!
All right, come on.
I got it.
Thanks for the hand. Took it out. Wow. Seem to be getting the hang of your new symptoms,
right? And of course, the only downside being that, nope. Can't think of anything. This is pretty freaking awesome.
Really? No downside? How about those heavily armed guys over there now want to hurt you real bad? That a downside? Yeah. Now look, for all we know, we may be able to pass you through their security, you know, because you're not a normal viral terrorist.
So normal? No, if you mean by normal, you know, the sheep that they try to line up so that they can probe them. No, Reggie, I'm not normal. And did you see what I did on that bridge? We
can
take these guys.
Let's just see if we can sneak you through their checkpoints first, all right? It'll make getting around the city a lot easier.
Okay, fine, fine. Do it your way. I'll settle.
Listen, promise me you'll play it cool up ahead.
Hey, it's
Nelson, stay behind cover!
Don't tell me how to fight!
Holy crap, man. Maybe I should listen to him more.
Heads up on the towers!
I see him!
Remember, the civilians are innocent!
Oh, crap. That's what I call, firepower. Oh god, stay back, stay back, stay back. Has to be like some cars somewhere. Okay. Forgot that I could do this. Oh, shit. I'm almost out. Come on. That's not a good spot to go.
Nelson, we got separated. Are you okay?
Me? I'm fine. Dandy. Like you said, laying low.
Just keep laying low. I'll call Nelson. Got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. You're not far from one of their mobile command centers.
I'm supposed to destroy if I don't. Oh. It's coming right up next. Wait, it's. Hello.
Man, that feels good.
What? I did destroy it. Oh, are you just mad because I didn't kill them? Did I not kill them in time?
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, let's gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movement.
What the heck? I destroy it, and then.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your movements.
Oh my god.
Mobile command center.
Maybe that's not the mobile command. I mean, you'd think that's the mobile command center. Wait, unless this is it.
Nelson, got access to the Seattle Police Database. Turns out, the UP has eyes and ears everywhere.
Well, gouge out their eyes and slice off their ears.
All right, I've got you on my GPS. Not far from one of their mobile command centers. If you can shut that down, it'll limit their ability to track your
mobile command center, got it. So, what exactly does one of those look like?
Well, it should be a large, heavily armored mobile unit with side ports and major communications gear on top.
So,
Short and sweet.
Okay, 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 okay. Okay, guys. Before we'll finish this. No. We'll finish this in the next episode. Hope you guys enjoyed. This video is a tad bit longer than it should be. Well, I mean, I guess it's only like a 20-minute video, but I mean, it takes me about an hour to record this. So, I mean, yeah. But I hope you guys enjoyed. I might make a second episode on this. Probably not. But I hope you guys enjoyed, and I'll see you in the next video. School of peace. I did not. I just took a screenshot. Oh, no, bitch. No, bitch. No, I'm good.